ensemble module, here's the conservatory music. We have spent this entire semester learning about Malay music and Balinese music, and we're here to share that with you today. In particular, we've been learning the Malay Kompang, as well as the Balinese Gamelan, an ensemble that you can see over here, which is a bunch of instruments that are played by striking mallets on metal keys. We've also been joined today by our instructors, Shaf, who taught us the Malay Kompang, as well as Rose, who taught us the Balinese Gamelan.
The piece you just heard was Kompang Melayu, accompanied by the Malay martial art form known as silat. Thank you so much to Kashifi from the NUS silat team. So the Kompang Melayu is a piece that is normally played during Malay weddings as a processional piece. However, nobody's getting married today, so you just have to imagine that bit and also imagine the wedding feast after.
The next piece that we're going to be playing is called Tabuh Kompyang on the Balinese Gamelan, and it was composed by famous Balinese composer Wayang.